Lake Erie Railfan sent in a classic Haughton elevator. This elevator is a traction service elevator serving 12 floors. It is located at Abel Building in Toledo, Ohio. This elevator is completely original with full relay memory and DC generator. The cab design is a typical service elevator design that really has been used a lot. So if you love rough original elevators, then vote for Lake Erie Railfan. YouTube user Yeezy95 elevator set in a set of 4 Fujitec elevators. These elevators are traction and serves up to floor 27. They are located in the BRI Tower 2 in Jakarta and are high speed. They appear to have a modern flashy Asian styled cab design, but are in fact older than you think. They have original full memory logic and DC generators, but a modern-like floor indicator. So if you like modern-like old high speeds, then vote for Yeezy95 elevators. Jackson Slater sent me a set of 2 very antique Otis elevators. This gated elevator is traction, using crank to control their movement. It serves 4 floors with a single speed. It does not stop automatically at the top and bottom floors. Elevator is located somewhere in Johnson City in Tennessee. It is mostly original and have a beautiful cab design. The second elevator has been closed down. So if you love crank control elevators, then vote for Jackson Slater. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.